inspired by an Israeli artist. We recently had a program with children, 2,000 children, which was supported by Gwala Closures. And we had this program, and we decided that all the kids will do one object which we will use for making a big sculpture. But then an Israeli artist visited me, an old man called Uri Beer, and he was doing something with plastic bottles of this kind, but at a very small scale. So I decided to take inspiration from Uri Beer and decided to do this work with the objective of sort of bringing to notice the littering problem. Because art, I believe, has a great potential to communicate. Art can communicate. And
कोई साकून इतना मका दिसले की ते ते फुलांचे भरपूर कितरी घालाचे गालीचो अंतरल्या बसे पळो पाक दिसता पण लागे गेल्यानंतर कळता की ते प्लास्टिक म्हणून नाजाल्या ते कळूंक येना प्लास्टिकाचो सुद्धा कसो उपयोग करूं येता हे या मोठे चित्रकारान हांगा दाखवून दिल्ले आसा.
वी हॅव अ गार्बेज प्लांट, अ स्टेट ऑफ आर्ट गार्बेज प्लांट इन सालिगाव. And the littering on the roadside, the mindless littering should stop. And so we needed to create an awareness among people. And we got the help of Dr. Subodh Kerkar, and Subodh Kerkar, through this beautiful installation, I think so, is creating awareness.
This is a close friend that this program we are dedicating to Satish. Because Satish was a visionary. He had started his social work. He has started all kinds of activities, and in that, this was one of the issues. Environment protection was one of the issues which was very close to Satish's heart.